guys, it's Jess. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by, clicking on this video. Today, I am so excited to be filming a dorm haul. I actually wasn't sure if I was going to do one this year or not, mainly because when I came to college, I really hadn't shopped for my room. I was shopping for a lounge I was decorating because I'm an RA at my dorm. I say that in every video. Anyways, I did some shopping for that lounge, but I really hadn't shopped for my room. So I did some shopping once I moved in and got some cute stuff, and I thought I'd share it with you guys. I especially like when I do this kind of shopping, I like to buy pieces that I can use multiple years in a row. If you're new here, be sure to head on down below, hit that subscribe button if you want. You can turn on the bell notification, super fun. Yeah, I was just gonna show you, my room used to be pink last year, like very, very pink on my side. And this year, it's like turquoise, yellow, pink, very like bright, happy colors. And so the pieces I bought kind of reflect that. And I just wanted to show you a few of the things I've been using. So my comforter, I actually had this for a year, but I've never shown this in a video, so I thought I'd just throw this in there. But I bought this white comforter at Walmart. It matches my pink one, same style, different color, obviously, but I think it goes really well with everything I have going on because with the turquoise, it's a little intense. I mean, it's a little much. I've got patterns, I've got a lot going on in the room. And so for me, I really thought that the best thing to do would be just to have the white, to keep it clean, to keep it kind of simple, so that I have there. And it's nice too, because I kind of spiced it up with the different pillows and blankets I bought. For blankets, this first throw I bought was this, I think it was from Ross. It's like this turquoise, it's Sherpa, which I am obsessed with. Every blanket I buy at this point has to be Sherpa. And it's just kind of braided on it, which I really like. And so I have it folded, and usually I'll just have it like at the edge of my bed. And I think it's just like a nice, for one thing, it's practical because I use it all the time. But I think decorator-wise, it just looks nice. It's like that little extra touch that makes it nice and homey, which is, that's what we're going for here. Now I want to show you the throw pillows I got. This first one is my big turquoise one. My thing with throw pillows, they only work if they're different sizes and shapes. Mine are all pretty much square or rectangle, but the thing I run into is like all these really great pillows are square, and if they're all square, it doesn't, I can't make it float right. I don't know, sometimes it can work, but like in my, with the things I was buying, it wasn't working. So this big rectangle pillow really breaks up what I've got going on. I'm talking as if I'm a decorator. I'm not. This is just in my experience. I found it's nice. The variety really makes it like look cuter and flow better. So this is one of my faves. I really like it. And then this next one I have is really just my extra pop of color. So this yellow pillow I got, I believe both of these are Ross. Primarily I shopped Ross, TJ Maxx, Marshalls for these things because I feel like you have a lot of options there and not like crazy expensive. So this yellow pillow, I actually have a pink one in a similar texture, very soft, very cute. I think having the texture gives it a little extra something, and I just think it looks really nice on the bed. It's very different, but it's kind of fun and bold. And right now I have on these yellow or white sheets with like yellow crowns, and so the crowns kind of match this, and like I absolutely love that. I'm going to show you a couple tiny decorator things I got. First, I got this little squirrel because I like squirrels. You might have seen I have squirrels in other places in my room. It's a thing. It's a weird story, but I like squirrels. And this one is holding a little acorn and it's wearing a crown. Is that not the cutest thing you guys have ever seen? This is the weird stuff you buy. I don't know. This was the only thing I bought in TJ Maxx that day, and I was just checking out and I was like, they were like, is that it? And I was like, mm-hmm, yep, just this, just this. I think it's so fun, and it matches this black frame I have, and I just think it goes super well together. Then, if you haven't seen my room, I have fake plants everywhere because I love plants. I think plants really just, I mean, they bring a room to life, like they add that life to the room, except I can't keep plants alive. So what I do is I buy a ton of fake plants because that's the closest thing I can have to a real plant. I used to be able to keep plants alive, but like something about like, I don't know if it's because they want to live outdoors or what, but like it's just easier, I found, to have lots of fake plants. So I got this one for my shelf. I really liked it because for one thing, I love when they have like fun, just like, I love when they're like really big and fun like this. But then also I thought the pot was really pretty. The like terracotta look looks really good in the room on the shelf. It's like a little pop, and I think it looks so nice. And so when I saw this, I saw a few, but like this was the one that like totally caught my eye. And so I have this, and it's just, it's that extra thing I really need on my shelf to make it look super cute. This isn't something you could like buy at a store, but I wanted to include this anyways. This week I got as a gift from one of our family friends this little note card holder, and it's full of note cards that have like motivational quotes, verses, encouraging things on it. And so it's just full of all these note cards, and I keep this on my nightstand, but it's also really cute to just have there. I don't know, I liked it a lot and I wanted to throw it in there. I don't know why I bought so many of like this one particular thing, but I really like these like square decorator pieces. They're not canvases, but they're like these just cute little decorator things with fun sayings on them. I didn't mean to buy so many. The first one I got has Esther 4:14 on it, and it's the "Perhaps this is the moment for which you have been created." And I don't know, this year that really spoke to me, and so I love having this. It kind of inspires me. Like, if you don't know, story of Esther, crazy stuff happened to her, but like the whole point is like Esther was put in these like compromising or difficult positions because she had God had a greater purpose for her and he used her through it. And I just think that's really amazing. And so I love to keep that around. This next one I have says "Home Sweet Home." I don't know. I just wanted something. When I saw that it said "Home Sweet Home," it seemed really fitting for my dorm because this is my home for the next year. And yeah, I really, really liked the flowers on it. I thought these colors were super pretty. And when I was decorating the room, I wanted to keep a color palette kind of like this, just happy and bright and fun and inviting. The last one of these I got is just this rectangle one, and it says "grateful" on it. And so these I keep on my shelf. I think I need to put some other stuff on my shelf too to kind of mix it up a little, but right now I really like them. I like the look of it. I think it's really fun. I also got a new lamp this year. It's partially in the shot, as you can tell. So I got this floor lamp, and it's got the three lights in it, which is so nice. And I really like that you can turn on each light individually. And so sometimes I'll have them all on at night, sometimes I won't. But I really like at night, I will turn off the big light and I'll have like the light over my sink, my Christmas lights, and like a lamp on. And it just has like a very warm nighttime feel. I don't know. Like when I'm getting ready for bed, I love to have those on. And so this lamp was under $10 at Walmart, and I was literally shook. I don't like saying the word shook, but like I was shook. I put this together the other day. I just think it really is perfect for the room, and I wanted a standing lamp because in this corner with my chair, I thought it would be really nice to just have this kind of here with me. And so that was one of my favorite things. Like one of the last things I got, which might be my favorite, I'm so obsessed. I got curtains from Marshall's, and it literally transformed the room. Last year I didn't get curtains because my roommate and I, we just realized we didn't need them. She fell asleep super easily. The light didn't bother me. Neither one of us was sensitive to it. So we just didn't do curtains because we like, I don't know. I think the first time we tried, we couldn't hang them up correctly. And we were like, meh, never mind. We're good. We don't even need them because our room looks so cute. But this year, having the curtains, it just frames the window so perfectly. And my curtains, they have these little detailing on them. It's like an extra texture to it, and I just think it's so cute. The curtains really don't, they're basically sheer. They really don't block any light, but that's not why I bought them. I just bought them as a decorator piece, and I love it. Things like curtains though, which is so nice, is I know I'm gonna use it in multiple rooms, especially since they're white. I'll just keep using it for the next 2 years after this, and it's gonna be perfect. The last thing I want to show is something that is not a decorator thing, but it's a very practical thing, and that is my lap desk from Holtzy. I'm about to be showing this soon in a video, and I'm also going to be partnering with them to do a giveaway, which is so, so exciting. But because I'm back in that like dorm life, college life kind of routine, I don't always edit or study in the same spot, and so I love having a lap desk like this because, for one, it's super sturdy and holds everything. Like, I feel like in the past I've had lap desks that weren't that good, but like this holds everything so nicely. It's the perfect workspace, and I can sit here and work. I'll sit in a lounge and work on a couch. Like, I've been taking this everywhere. I'm obsessed with it, and so I've been so, so loving that, and I can't wait. We're gonna be doing a giveaway of one of these, and y'all want to win this. It's gonna be really nice, and so I'm so excited to share that in the next video. So guys, those are just a few of the things I bought for my dorm room this year and kind of how I'm using them to decorate. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy this video, please be sure to leave a comment down below. Also, I would love it if you would comment what kind of your theme, okay, maybe not theme for your room, but like what colors or what inspired you in your dorm room. I just think it's really fun. Ugh, and I love seeing pics of everyone's room after the first week. It's so, so cute. Yeah, if you enjoyed this, please be sure to leave a big thumbs up. It means a lot to me. And if you want to subscribe, you can do that. Turn on the bell notification because we're about to be having some vlogs, lots of fun stuff. Yeah, I hope you guys have an amazing week, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!